Loading, come on. Aha. Just don't have petrol. Oh, the frame rate when it's recording is just... it is just unplayable. Alright. I'm gonna have to end recording this here. Work out how to pair it up to a PC for recording. Full health, here we go, back in Survival Nation. A bit awkward.
How are you? Maybe someone else.
Skip.
Everything is done. Unfortunately, I...
okay. What am I actually going to do next? Camilla. Begin the hunt. Kill a fox. I know where they are. Get baked meat. I've got that.
Hi there.
Welcome.
It's foxes. What do you want? Too expensive.
Take care.
Have a nice day.
More and more zombies are hanging around.
Boring. Bottles, cloth, gasoline. Alright, I'm gonna make molotovs. Have I got them?
Everything is done. Maybe. Nope, I don't. Maybe.
Okay. We'll kill the foxes. Some foxes. Should open. There we go. Cloth.
You have everything you need. Now grab the Molotov and throw it at the nest. Be careful because you only have one chance. If you miss, you'll have to find the materials for another Molotov yourself.
I'm busy. Oh, my backpack's full. Use it. That's just a bottle. Can I light it? Oi. That did not work. And craft another Molotov. Oh, no petrol. That sucks. caught up. Metal parts is full. Oh, there we go. Right shoulder. Go back into crafting. Oh, no water. What is that? Eat the food, clear out my inventory. What is this? Nest. I guess I need a bomb. Doesn't look too good graphically. Can't jump down there. A shortcut. Get some more water. Maybe I can just buy some bottles, make up the Molotovs, blow up the nest. Hasn't got bottles to buy. Didn't need bottles, I need petrol.
Have a nice day.
Hi there. Have you asked others? Maybe. Nah, unfortunately. Everything is. Nah, unfortunately.
Okay. Thank you.
everything is done. Come back later.
Okay. Hard reboot the headset 3 times, and as station appears to use all of the available memory, which means when I'm capturing on the quest, it gets terrible frame rate issues without reboots every few minutes. Frames a second. Vignette clipping on either side of it as well. Tracking issue. Let's climb. Frame rate's holding up all right today. No fall damage. That? No. Material left in there, I'll go get that. the climb, just a little less refined. Climb 2 is an excellent game. We'll catch. How do you do that? Frustrating. Can't really catch yourself as you go. There's no jump either, so. Oh, okay, that's really frustrating. Pretty interesting up there. There's a lot more stuff about here. Can I go inside this? No, that door's not real. Level 8. More health by the looks of it. Tower. One of these nests. Level 9. A bit quicker, more damage. Slowly back out of this area. Bombs. Oh, forget it. That didn't work. Watch your health, or I'm going. The chef, it's Antonio, I believe, get his tomatoes. Can't eat those. is that I have to go into? Can't bake tomatoes.
Hi.
Burn zombie nest. Well, I went close. But the wrong nest. Two gas lines are... Oh, you can craft fires. Alright.
How are you?
Hey.
Climbing approach and grip. Confirm. Reach the climbing spot. Which climbing spot? This one? Oh, which that way? Push yourself in. Right, okay. I did it.
I don't have any task. Everything is done. Come back to me later.
So? No. Again, because I used it. I'll burn that first nest and get it out of the way. This guy talk to me.
Welcome. Everything is done.
Nope. Come back later. Where's building and construction? In my backpack. Faker. Maybe I take those rocks and sell them. Sell the sticks too. Survival Nation must use a massive amount of RAM on the Quest, because in order to record natively, I often have to reboot the whole headset 2 or 3 times before everything works at a frame rate that's playable. How much are these things? I got 708. Oh, expensive one. Sell some rocks. And some sticks. Or something. Let's go buy a mask. That one? That's pretty cool. I assume I'm wearing it. How'd they show up in co-op? Get some petrol, make some bombs, burn the nest, and we'll jump out. Skills. Combat. Grenades, critical hits, endurance. Improves physical condition. Sprint. Improve your backpack space, that'd be handy. Oh, I want bow. Can I do anything else? Can I get that one as well? Yes. Craft arrows yourself. Oh, yes. What's the recipe for arrows? Rocks and sticks, of course. Go buy a bow later. Probably just spent it all on my mask. Ooh, level 2 now. Hopefully it respawns the petrol and rocks and sticks for arrows. There's a stick. I think I dropped that earlier. Flew it up. It's gonna be petrol in those spots. Alright, where are we gonna get it? Stick. Arrow. Craft. Said I could do 20. Oh, level 1, you're gonna go down easy. Petrol. Good if you died. There's some petrol. There's another house here. Let's go check this one out. Four. Nine. Too much damage. Rabbits. Got a storage warning. So I may have to stop and start again later. Petrol. Anyone? No. Climbing. Problem with actually wanting games on your Quest and recording video to it, runs out of space really fast. Finding any petrol and I'm running out of record space. I've been up there and it went really bad. Ooh, it's a boss. Scientist zombie. I'll kill you. Oh, you don't take any damage. Some bigger guns for that one. That's the climbing that was infuriating me. We'll get back to that later too. No petrol. I think we'll just go and buy a bow and quit. Probably quicker to go around the other way. Take a shortcut, so I'm running out of space. Trade. Bow. Ammo. Close. No ammo on that. We have to go in the inventory. Select weapons. Is it a tool? Feels good. I can't aim for crap, but oh, I missed everything. Oh, they stick in. Okay. Can I recollect them? Oh, it goes all the way through. Look at that. Okay. Put more time and effort into the bow looking good than other stuff. A scope would help. That's very hard to aim. Feels good though.
Hi!
Let's see if I can upgrade it. There we go. Oh, we need more gear to upgrade it. Okay, cool. Well, it doesn't look any different. But his head. Ah. Very good. Yeah, I'll rate that. Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave it there because I'm running out of record space.